The winner of the FedEx Cup gets a $10 million prize, but all 30 players in the field for the Tour Championship at Eastlake in Atlanta will get significant FedEx Cup bonus money. Each Tour Championship player carries a mathematical shot at winning the FedEx Cup, some are longer shots than others. Meanwhile, there is guaranteed that each participant in the Tour Championship will leave Eastlake with some decent FedEx Cup bonus money in their pocket. Here is a look at the FedEx Cup bonus money allotment for each of the 30 finishers in the Tour Championship FedEx Cup Top 30 payout: first, $10 million; second, $3 million; third, $2 million; fourth, $1.5 million; fifth, $1 million; sixth, $800,000; seventh, $700,000; eighth, $600,000; ninth, $550,000; tenth, $500,000; 11th, $300,000; 12th, $290,000; 13th, $280,000; 14th, $270,000; 15th, $250,000; 16th, $245,000; 17th, $240,000; 18th, $235,000; 19th, $230,000; 20th, $225,000; 21st, $220,000; 22nd, $215,000; 23rd, $210,000; 24th, $205,000; 25th, $200,000; 26th, $195,000; 27th, $190,000; 28th, $185,000; 29th, $180,000; 30th, $175,000.